Hi, there are four ways to keep your teeth pearly white. One, if you drink coffee, tea, and any staining liquids like Coke, use a straw. Chromogens in these beverages definitely stain teeth. Two, eating strawberry can naturally help whiten teeth because they contain a whole lot of malic acid, which is actually a tooth whitening agent. Three, keep up with your 6 month checkup and cleaning. Make sure you get that cleaning every 6 months. Four, use custom or over-the-counter whitening trays. There's the at-home systems that have the special toothpaste, gels, and strips that you can wear on your teeth for about 30 minutes or so. They work pretty well for surface stains, but they're not as effective as whitening performed by your dentist. And then you have chairside bleaching that uses higher and stronger concentrations, and that will always be done by your dentists. Thanks for watching.